life done changed.
Yeah. Things done changed around here. Yep.
Hi, everyone.
Hello.
We're going to do a short update this week. We had a long video last week. Yes. If you missed that video, you should go back and watch that one. Shut this one off. Go watch that one.
Turn this one off right now.
That was a lot of fun conversation talking about you being pregnant. Mm-hmm. Not again.
No.
History of being pregnant.
Not new pregnant.
And we got the baby back this week.
Yes.
She's cooperative on our schedule.
She's like, now I can see what I'm supposed to look at.
So, short update. This is the last week of school for our third and sixth graders.
Yes, it is. Which means we are now going to have, after this week, we will have a seventh and a fourth grader. And diapers.
Yeah. Let's all remember back to the fun times we had in junior high. Let's take a moment and remember all those. Okay, time's over. I remembered all the fun things I did in junior high.
None.
This glorious time of junior high. Right.
No, not looking forward to that. But
yeah. Yeah. I mean, I guess I think that me and you don't have that necessarily that fond of memories for junior high because we went to junior highs that didn't necessarily go with our elementary schools.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
So we didn't follow friends.
Well, no, I did, but mine was like, it was weird because we went to a school in another city. My friends went to the school with me.
Yeah.
It's just, yeah.
So hopefully, as we get closer, maybe the excitement will stay and she'll still be excited to go to junior high come August when school starts around here.
Yeah. Well, July, she has to go do some like orientation thing. So that'll be the real, like, the true time world set in. Like, I'm going to junior high. I'm going to a new school. Do I really want to do this?
And if you're wondering, for all of you in other areas that school doesn't get out until like mid-June, we get out early because we live on the surface of the sun.
Yeah,
it's already in the hundreds.
Yeah, it's too hot.
Every day right now.
Which is ironic, though. It's because it's too hot. Hi, baby. It's too hot to be in school like to end of June.
Yeah.
But they start school in August.
Yeah.
It's like 110 when they start school, so I don't really understand that.
I guess they have to make a concession somewhere, right?
Yeah.
Because June and July, it's like there's no reason to even go outside. No.
But I mean, really, they last all the way until September here, the heat.
Yeah.
Like, because it's still hot. It's just like the first couple weeks of school are unbearable to go to school. Like, because I walk them to school and it's like, oh my God, it's so hot.
It gets a little warm in the Arizona desert.
Yeah, I mean, who knew that, huh?
I think after 3 years, we're starting to put that together.
Yeah, pretty much.
So, Demetrius is excited, though, to go
into fourth grade.
Yeah, to go into fourth grade. He has a little different school experience, but he's excited to move on.
Yeah.
Isabel's excited to go to junior high, too. I think we're the nervous ones.
Yeah, she's not.
We're the worst ones like that are coming out of this.
Yeah, that's true. We're like, she's got it. Yeah, they have a graduation and everything, so we're looking forward to that. But
How old is the baby now?
She's 5 months old.
5 months.
Yep. She turned five months last week.
She's had some new foods.
Yes, she's had lots of new foods. And her favorites are oatmeal cereal, not the rice cereal, oatmeal cereal, and carrots. So it's like sweet potatoes too, but she prefers carrots. So.
And you're making your own baby food.
Yes, I am making all her baby food. Yep.
So you've made sweet potatoes.
And I made apples.
Some apples today.
I made some apples, yeah. You're not supposed to make carrots. It's like something with there's some reason like nitrates.
These carrots are gross. I mean, really? Really, carrots are gross.
The only time
you eat carrots is A, they're sliced up on a salad. That's okay. Raw carrots are all right. Or you get cooked carrots and you smile through like, cooked carrots are so good.
Yeah, I mean, really, carrots aren't that good. I don't even really like carrot cake. So, like, and that's just like the best thing about
that's
carrots,
like,
right?
That's an abomination. You can't call that cake.
I know it's weird because it's like a spice cake, too. With
carrots No. Spice cake, carrot cake, like those things do not go together. It's like yellow cake. That makes sense. Chocolate cake. Vanilla cake. The main purpose of this video is to talk about the future of these videos.
Yes.
We have decided that we hate you all and we're canceling this video.
No.
We are moving to a dedicated channel.
Yeah.
Family Time with Corvos.
Yep.
So, channel's already set up. There will be a link down below. Channel's still in process of being fleshed out.
Yet.
So, I'll be moving the videos over. There'll be some, we'll add some stuff. You'll be able to subscribe over there. This will be the last video on my personal channel. It's just it doesn't make any sense for it to be on my channel, and it's something that we're doing together. So we're gonna, it's gonna be on its own dedicated channel. Then we're gonna evaluate some, if there's some other stuff that we want to do, and if we want to. Right now, we're not investing in any hardware or anything. You know, we're doing it old school mic and webcam. But we haven't decided to invest in, you know,
if we need to invest in
an HD cam and a shotgun mic or something like that, because, you know, we just really haven't committed to it. I think this is the first step in committing that will have its own channel, and we'll be able to update over there. So make sure you subscribe over on that channel. There'll be a link, and keep track of those videos that are going on over there. We're going to keep our same schedule once a week on the weekends. We'll make a video, and we'll see how we want to expand it, and if there's anything else. We'd love to hear from people and see what else they want to see.
Yep, if there's anything you want to see that we're not doing. Or
Yep, and if our subscribers and viewership goes up, maybe we can justify getting some new hardware and invest some extra money in making these.
Yep, for sure.
So make sure you keep track on over there, and make sure you subscribe over on that channel, follow that channel over there. And just a short update this week.
All right.
That's it. Bye.
Bye.